My son was born an only child, always described as an old soul, very gifted, very intelligent, ahead of his time, always thinking of some kind of plan to come up.
I never expected nothing from folks, ain't like the feeling of broke. That's what led to me dealing with dope. Strap in my hour sign, ain't no stealing my coat. Got robbed when I was 13, then it was pistols to tote. My best friend got murdered, had me giving up hope. Even though his killer ended up smoke. Man, I gotta get some money, shit, I'm getting older. I need diamonds and minks, cause it feel like my whole world getting colder. Bought a half ounce of work with the granny and shoulder. She knew what to do with it, got the slicing boulders. Me and my granddaddy riding through the trenches, serving custos, I was a youngin' on the mission. That money stacked good until I got around my niggas. Damn, when you get them products, man, I gotta go and get them. Plus Cartier lenses in the fresh leather. Then add in bitches changing rooms like the weather.
A half ounce changed my life. It was all in my hands, it was part of the plan. And I kept my goal in sight, and it made me who I am. So understand that a half ounce changed my life. It was all in my hands, it was part of the plan. Yeah, a half ounce changed my life, and it made me who I am. So understand.
Well, he was very ambitious, you didn't have to push him. I think sometime he was pushing me. Me and his granddaddy. Gang, 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 gang.
Met a connect, he would throw me with our cop. He was impressed how I was so young with a knot. From moving rocks and weed and boy by the G. Word on the street, oh yeah, boy by the cheese. Expanded out to Canada, but that's another tale.
Another story.
It didn't go too well, taking L after L. I looked at it as signs. Rap started picking up, could this be my next grind? Started investing money in the studio time and buying CDs for five, then selling them for a dime. Still hustling on the side, but I'm keeping it low. Nobody really seeing me, they just seeing the dough. Talking real shit, so the real receiving my flow. What I will make off a brick, I get way more for a show. I never understand dudes that ask for shit. I changed my life with a half a zip, nigga.
A half ounce changed my life. It was all in my hands, it was part of the plan. And I kept my goal in sight, and it made me who I am. So understand that a half ounce changed my life. It was all in my hands, it was part of the plan. Yeah, a half ounce changed my life, and it made me who I am. So understand.
I gave my son $400 for school shopping, but he ended up investing it with his granddaddy, the one and only Gang Gang, Gang Gang, Gang Gang, Gang Gang, Gang Gang, Gang Gang.
Very smart, intelligent young man.